What's up? So as you see right now, that was my breakfast. There's no carbs in that breakfast just because I had a lot of carbs yesterday. So usually I have a lot of carbs at night, or not the night, but day before. I'll just, as my first meal, I'll just, or if I, unless I do fasted cardio, is different. I don't eat nothing until, and then I'll have some carbs. But if it's my first meal, I'm hitting cardio after the workout, then yeah. So it's been a minute. I did have a video for Thanksgiving, but it took too long and some clips are missing. It's all good. It is exactly December 21st and it's 9:45 in the morning. So today's gonna be a chest day, which really means a push day. So I'm gonna change real quick. So what's up? We have got the fit on, as you can see. All right, we are gonna put a sweater on because it is fucking cold outside. Anyways, what I want to say, we're gonna go hit some bench, and I'm trying to hit top set of three today, 3 to 4. And yeah, so, and don't forget, the boy Christian is gonna be hitting this with us, so I'm gonna be putting him on another chest workout. There's a couple supersets in there, but only like two workouts are gonna be supersets, and yeah. And then we got this Gymshark hoodie we're gonna put on because it's fucking cold outside. Damn, is that answering?
Hi.
What?
Hey.
Put on
my bag, I'm about to light, G.
Hey!
Hey!
Hey, motherfucker! Oh, shit.
Hey, can you hear me? Can you hear me or not?
Dude, hey!
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 Hello? Fucker, you can hear me, bitch.
Hello?
Fuck, you can't hear me, nigga.
Hello?
Hello,
so I'm just fucking around with him right now. He's gonna call me back right now. He thinks.
One,
oh look,
four,
it is. He's calling
zero,
me.
Zero.
Hey.
Oh shit. Oh, now you're going on FaceTime.
I'm gonna go on FaceTime.
Yeah, go ahead. I can't hear you that good.
What's up, baby?
Oh, hey. It's good, I was fucking around with you. Look. Look down. I was fucking around with you. Hey, you hung up, so I got you. You hung up because you thought like, you know. Alright. I'll see you there. Yeah. They're looking big.
Yes sir,
riding some
chest.
Yep. Yes sir. First day. I feel blurry, guys. I'm sorry about that. There we go. There we go. Yup, Matt, the focus. All right. So, about to go pre up right now before this fucking chest day. What do you have to say?
We got a lot of new tub, bro.
A new tub? I got like 2 pre-workouts right now and like, yeah.
Hold on. What is it?
I'm trying to lock the door. Alright, let's go, guys. Alright.
Wait, it's too zoomed in.
Yeah, you guys zoomed out. Was the hella zoomed into my face? It was, huh?
I don't know, bro. Alright, bro.
So we got the fat burners for after our workout. Evogene. So check it out. We got some, it's a stacking right here. We got two. We got Lipocide and we got a Hard Dream. Yeah.
Alright, bro.
For epic fat burners.
Alright, so we're gonna go inside and
we're gonna go straight to the bathroom.
We'll show you what our pre-workout and then we'll get into the workout, dude.
Yeah, it's gonna be just sick clips and just fucking us hitting.
Alright,
so we've got in the gym. So this is his pre-workout. We've been sharing this, so it's like whatever. Naturalflex. I know, I don't care where you guys are from, you guys need to go check this pre-workout out. Alright, it's one of the, and look. This is how I've been getting stronger too, no cap. It's a testosterone enhancing powder, right? So people are like, oh no, it's not, you know, it's bad. No, it actually is. It's pre-workout. What the fuck would they sell pre-workout, you know? And this is mine, Gorilla Mode. Alright. Tiger's blood. So right now I'm gonna take a full scoop of this. One full scoop is only 175 milligrams of fucking caffeine. Alright, so we're gonna take a fucking full scoop to the dome right now. Alright. Alright, so a little time lapse is us taking some pre workout. Like, he still has to take his pre workout. Alright, so. Yeah. Are you good, man?
Bro, why are you laying for? Yo, guys, I already feel it.
I already feel the fucking intensity. Let's fuck it.
Thank you. Hey. So I just did
a fucking 3x9 with 205 or 3x8. There was a first clip that I erased because he didn't get the full thing, so I erased it.
So boys,
but it's all good. But I'm gonna challenge this for now. We have a plate on the bar.
We have a plate. Hold on.
We're gonna do.
We do like
little
as you can.
I'm gonna beat him though, just for sure. But it's okay though. It's okay. He has confidence.
What the fuck?
Who's going first?
You're gonna beat me?
I just maxed out 20. Nice and slow. So his ass, he can have an arch, but his ass has to.
This guy had his fucking shoulders on the fucking bench.
Who?
You have to have your whole body on the bench.
Who? You too, bro. I could put my hand underneath you.
It has to be a chest touch. Nothing like, you know, full extension.
Excuse me, but I think I'm pretty pumped right now. I get those full reps in, bro.
All
right. My camera's dying, so that sucks. We're gonna hit some triceps and chest though, so we're gonna just do this last set. Are you ready?
This is it.
Alright, bro.
Yeah,
who's going first? You or me?
You I'm going first.
You hear that, man? Who's going first? So, yeah. Here he is, boys.
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully, my camera doesn't die, but let's go. Let's see. Let's see how much he gets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, oh shit. 8. Oh no. He's not slowing down. He's not slowing down. He's going for it all. I fucking missed. I don't know where he's at right now, but I'll recount it and I'll put it somewhere on the screen. Alright, I'm gonna be honest. I did not.
Alright. So I just did my set.
My song right here, look.
I think I hit like 14 or 15.
Alright.
So he's gonna go next.
Let's go, man.
As you can see, I fucking extended.
Thankfully, my camera has not died. That shit's been blinking the whole time.
All right.
Ready?
So we're gonna count the full extension.
Here we go.
And no bullshit.
Yep.
Look at that. What the fuck is that?
You got it.
What a cheater. Straight back, you're Archie. Look at that. Look at that. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 10. 10? 11, 12, 13, 14. Oh, you fucking. Should we give him that? Should we give him that or no? Fucking cheater.
Ah! Fuck! Right,
oh!
Ah. And I hit just 20 in the other set.
Yo, we're gonna have to review that clip.
What are you talking about? That was clean.
You're arching your back, bro.
What the fuck?
What you gotta say about that?
There's no arch, man. Those reps are clean.
I think we're gonna have to.
No, take actually, off. Wait. You can have a little arch. Mass on the thing.
I think we're gonna have to take off -5 reps.
No way.
Once was a man with dignity and grace. Now I'm slipping through the cracks. see, I hope you can show me. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. Let me down.
Alright, so I just got back home, did my 30 minutes of cardio. Christian left, he had to go. But yeah, I did had an intense chest and truck. So forget about the shoulders, because we didn't do shoulders because it took too much time. My battery died to my camera, so it is what it is. I didn't do no shoulders, I just did chest and triceps. And then, yeah. So the title is going to be chest and triceps. And yeah, so I made my post-meal. One fish, one cup of white rice, and about like a quarter of avocado. So right now I'm barely gonna put the clips in, and we're gonna get this video out as soon as possible, like 2 days. And yeah, as I can say, I did my bench went really good. I did I did a 3x2 with 275. And then dropped down to 245, did 6, I believe so. But I'm gonna rewatch the clip, so I could be wrong. But anyways, next video would probably be a back day. Most likely this week, because I wanna get more YouTube, just push it out there more and more and more, you know? And yeah, and I'm not doing it, but I gotta do my, like, checking my physique out in the morning. I don't do that in the morning because, like, I wake up, I do other shit, you know? And I do it. Usually I do pictures and shit at night when I look leaner in the morning. So next video I'm going to do right in the morning, show my physique. I'm not going to show you guys anything right now because I'm already going to eat. So there was a little posing before anyways that I'm going to edit right now. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Finally do an outro. And yeah. See you guys in the next one.